Ah, she recorded some there.
Your immaculate father hereby absolves you!
We came here to kill these heretics!
We came to reclaim the Holy Land!
Since when are heretics worth a Christian life?
Oh.
Enough!
Wait.
Oh, would you not do the same for your family?
Oh, out of top. Sitting at home for that? Much work. Much work. What's the catch? Take it up. Dang it. Get up. Oh, okay. I got more time out of thinking. Wait, the fire insta kills you. Okay, game. That puzzle is.
My children are out of it.
Alright, we're auto zombie you again. Oh, the gimmick is real. Okay. Oh, come on. That does nothing? That's unfortunate. it's Alright, round three. This is it right here. I just need the fire not to like insta-kill spawn on me again like I did last time. And it did. And we win. Oh, that guy spits some hot flame right now.
The city of Dis draws near, housing its condemned citizens within. The eternal fire that blazes there makes the mosques show red in this nether hell.
This does. I don't know why I just stopped talking for no reason. Immune to excrement attacks? Yep. Yeah, I want number poop attacks. Sound amazing. There we go. Well, what's cool is we've auto-absorbed. Anyone who's reposed always return to form, as their family was a bitter rebel.
They were all flocked into the trees.
Well, I'm a good guy. We're going no beef this run. And that's the whole goal. No beef. Because it's not ours. What's the catch? Holy cow, that's not fun. These are like the easiest enemies in the game at this point, where I just spam B and hope for the best. Speaking of spam B, do I have anything I need to upgrade? Holy Boss is actually max level. We're almost level 6. I don't really use Righteous Path as much as I should. I don't really care about that. I don't care about that. I'm not gonna do that. I want magic armor. Cause I use it as emergency health too. Come on, who's next? I'll take on any of these stupid flightless thing. Or flightless. Oh, that's what they remind me of. The, I haven't played StarCraft in like almost 2 decades. It's probably like early 2000s when I played it. They remind me of the freaking Zerg units. The flying base Zerg units. A little bit. I'm probably not even close, but. Thank you, I appreciate that. And you are? My hatred for these spinning axe things is so real. Is that Beatrice? The devil whisper?
How did I come to this fate?
I do believe we have a deal.
Why has Dante forsaken me?
How close I am to. Oh, freak. Battle time. Oh, freak. Evil. Oh, I should have paid attention. Hate these babies.
Yeah.
up. That's gonna hurt.
God.
Dante, what the? Again. Fight. Time I'm always talking about, like, this is a really hard fight. Got a lot of souls. Alright. Could use this definitely. Could really use a save point right about now too. Holy level soon. Keep blasting, holy boy. I don't need one.
When you had your way with that girl, you gave me to Lucifer.
She wagered her soul that you would be faithful. Her faith in you was very touching, so I thought, just the girl for me. I owe this all to you, my friend. Let my power flow through your soul. Give in to our union.
And together, we will regain paradise.
Don't do it. Margaret?
Don't do it.
Was it forbidden for the pomegranate?
The faithful has lost her faith. The incorruptible has become corrupted. The true innocent has given way to the sins of man. Like all the rest.
Wait, the fire type is under my control now? He's a big boy. Okay, so I really wanted to save there. It's a sturdy bridge. What's the catch? This is a long bridge, and he's very slow.
We moved toward the city, secure in our holy cause, and beheld such a fortress. And on every hand I saw a great plain of woe and cruel torment. Bitter tombs were scattered with flame, made to glow all over, hotter than iron need be for any craft. And such dire laments issued forth as come only from those who are truly wretched, suffering, and forever lost.
Fagalus. Oh. Gate of the Tunis. What the freak are those things? City of Dis. I mean, it's not even a bad amount of experience. We just needed ourselves to sacrifice Pythagorean. Nah. Really? Woohoo. Do. I guess to climb straight up? Yep. Wait. It is if we've never done it before. More importantly, we're ending this thing right here. Next time on Dante's Inferno. Let's explore this new city.